I'm still fly, I know. I'm still fly, I'm still fly, let's go.
Hi guys, I'm Emma.
Hey guys, I'm John, and we're Emma and John, you're welcome.
Welcome back if you've been here before, and if you're brand new, then thank you so much for joining us. Today we're going to be doing the whole new year tag for 2022.
Yeah,
we did this one last year, and I've decided it's going to be an annual thing.
Okay.
I liked it.
Why not? I love a tag.
Yeah, it's swift, it's nice and quick.
Yeah.
There's only like
five questions.
Okay. Let's just start. Okay, so the first question is, what was your biggest success of this past year?
That's nice and easy for me. Buying this house. Why not? It was savings, buying this house. It took a long time, but yeah, I think we done well with that.
Yeah, it all happened all of a sudden. We have got a video about it, about how it kind of worked, because it wasn't your typical house buying process.
Yeah.
So if you're interested, then I'll leave a link. Is it this side? I think it's this.
Say that side.
It might be that side. I'll leave a link somewhere if you want to watch how it all happened.
Yeah.
But we had it on our like to-do list.
For a long time, and we done it, and I think we done really well to do it. So yeah, definitely our biggest success of last year.
So I wanted to say something different because I knew John was going to say the house. But I've kind of gone, I feel like I've gone a little bit hippy dippy with all of my answers this time. So you might have to bear with me, but it's just how I'm feeling.
Peace and love.
But I just went with surviving. I feel like.
That's good.
I feel like I did it. We made it to this year.
It's been a hard year. It's been a hard couple of years. So yeah, I can definitely see that.
Yeah, I had a really tough 2021. We don't necessarily share all of the negatives and the bad things that are happening, because this is kind of a safe place where we get to just enjoy ourselves. But it was a tricky year. It was a tricky year for a lot of people, so I know I'm not on my own there, but I think everybody did a great job to just get through it. We have been through such a roller coaster, even with like nothing bad particularly happening. This year, or last year, has just been a complete roller coaster for everybody, getting through like lockdowns.
Absolutely.
And cancelling plans and not seeing family and all of that jazz.
Just upheaval. You can never just settle down on a plan because it all changed in a heartbeat.
Yeah.
So yeah, and I definitely see that. Definitely go with that one.
And like was it 2020 that this all started? The bad
pandemic? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, so like in 2020.
Maybe.
I started working from home, and I know 2020 I really struggled with it.
Yeah.
And this year now we're starting to ease our way back into the office, and I thought I'd hate it. I've not been back to the office yet, but I thought I'd hate the idea of it, but I actually don't.
Yeah.
And I think maybe that's, I'm just ready to like get out of this.
Get back to normal.
Yeah.
Whatever your normal is now, getting back to normal.
Yeah, so I survived and I'm proud of myself.
No, I think that's a good one. I think that is a very good one,
Okay, so the next one is channel related. We did do a video on our YouTube goals.
We did.
If you're interested, I'm not going to link it because we just did but if you're interested, there's all of our goals
check
there.
It out. Yeah.
But this one is specifically,
okay,
what do you want to change about your channel this year?
We're going for big changes here. We've done banners, we've done trailers, we've done, you know, intros. But I think the next one would be, for me, the vlog style. You know, like I said before, using a drone incorporated into a vlog, just for a couple of seconds, just for pan around something, or, you know, straight up and overlook on something. I think Endless Adventure, I keep on mentioning, but they are amazing for this. And it's only a second to use it, but I think it brings such a big value to the vlog, and I love it. So I think that's, for me, will be our vlog style.
It just enhances the story, doesn't it?
I think so.
So I put that, other than cosmetics, which we're currently changing, and you might have seen, hopefully you will have seen our new intro.
And hopefully you like it.
Yeah. Other than cosmetics, I think for this year, I'm happy to just kind of feel it out.
Mm-hmm.
I want to carry on doing like what I enjoy, so like the vlog. We've just got Final Cut Pro.
Yeah.
I'm still learning with that. So I think I don't really want any major changes personally. And like the vlog, I think that's the drone. I think that's great. But like a major change, I don't really want.
I think we've done enough now. Just let it simmer down now. I think we've done everything that we wanted to do beginning of this year. And most of that will be done, if not being done very soon. So yeah, I think you're right. Just let it all simmer down now.
Yeah.
And enjoy
also, what we're not saying is that we've got plans for the year of things that we know that we're going to be filming and that we know that we're going to be putting out. So we've already kind of like got in our heads what we're doing. So to say, oh yeah, I want to do this big change now, would kind of shuffle those around. Mm-hmm. And I just don't think.
I think we've done enough change beginning of this year. I think that's for now, that's all we need to do. Apart from our vlog style, maybe. We might be spaced out a bit, like I said. But apart from that.
Yeah. So the third question then is, what do you want to keep the same?
Okay. I think I really like our upload days. It works really well for us. I really like a flexibility in it that we can have, you know, if we've got a vlog series out, we can have multiple vlogs out a week. Or not, and we give some nice flexibility in that. I really think it works well for us.
Yeah. So my answer's a little bit loosey-goosey.
Okay.
if you are brand new here, then you might not know. Please subscribe. That would be great. But on a Tuesday and a Thursday, we kind of do sit-downy videos, or like if I want to do a crafty one, that goes in there. And then on a Friday, currently, is our vlogs.
Yeah.
But like John was just saying, if we've got like a trip or something like that, it goes up on the Tuesday and the Friday, and then we keep our Thursday as our like sit down or whatever. So I kind of kept my answer a little bit loose, and I feel like that's just how I'm feeling. And I just said enjoyment and creative license.
That's good.
Yeah, so like the Thursdays especially, but also sometimes on a Tuesday, if we're just feeling something, then we can film it and there's no problem. And, and oftentimes, and I'm really grateful to you guys watching for this, you just kind of accept that that's what we're doing. And you're like, okay, cool, I'll watch that. And you are always so nice about it. Like if I want to do really a book video, people watch it.
Or craft one.
Yeah, so I think I don't want this to be somewhere where I'm like, right, this is what I have to do on this day. I want to still enjoy
That's what I mean by flexibility. It gives us a lot of space to do a lot of stuff if we wanted to.
Yeah, we've been doing YouTube for what, nearly 3 years now, and we always said if we don't enjoy it, we will just stop.
Absolutely,
and
we love it.
So far, we've been enjoying it, but I think the second that I'm told, well, on a Tuesday, you must film a video about this, I'm going to be like, I don't want to.
We don't like that structured at all.
No. So we hope that you're okay with that. Okay, number four is very exciting. You'll already know this, but do you have any Disney park trips planned this year?
Absolutely have, and I can't wait. It's been 2 years of coming. And I can't wait. Go and check your video out because we've done a whole trip announcement on it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'll link it that side. Yeah, so it's been like 2 years coming. Yeah. We've been.
I can't wait.
We've it's been gonna be planning amazing. It a little while. quite a while.
Yeah.
And we've been
snatched away from us so many times.
Yeah, I don't know if you haven't watched the trip announcement, go and watch it because we'll explain a little bit more. But the amount of times I thought like, oh my god, someone's going to say something and it's going to just be blurted out in like videos or lives. It hasn't, and we've managed to keep it a secret. Hopefully
this will happen this time. Like I said, it's been 2 years coming. We canceled it three times, so hopefully today it's happening. Hopefully it's going to happen now. It seems very likely it will happen now. It seems
I'm
more
actually
real
excited about this
time.
Were other times when we planned it and I was like
I can't wait. It's going to be amazing. Yeah, go and check out an announcement in one of your videos.
Yeah, we also have some things coming up later in the year that we're not going to talk about now because we're saving it.
Yeah.
But we're
That's
going to
be awesome as well.
That.
Yeah, look out for that.
Later in the If you're not subscribed, this year is the best year to subscribe.
It really
well.
Is. Yeah. There's some really good stuff coming.
Okay, question number five. What do you want to collect more of this year?
Okay. Every year. Disney art as Bert jerseys for me.
You've seen a nice one, haven't you?
I've seen a lovely one, a Disneyland Paris Bert jersey. We've got a 30-year anniversary on
it. I'm very confused. I don't know how it's their 30th anniversary.
No, I know.
Because I'm pretty sure I was there for their 20th anniversary.
I think we both were.
But I wasn't, because I'm 33 now.
But their anniversaries go on for like 2 years.
Because I wasn't 20...
No.
On their 20th anniversary.
I remember watching the parade on the 20th anniversary.
I had black hair and everything, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but it says 30 anniversaries. However that works, it's a really nice spirit.
I don't think they can count in Disneyland Paris. So again, I said memories. Yep, which nice. I'm pretty sure yeah. is something we're going to do
hippie,
this year.
Very hippie, but very nice.
And also Gymshoes.
Of course, we love Gymshoes. Yeah, we've got some really good ones now, but yeah, every time we see a nice one, we'll pick it up.
We keep, there was one we saw when we were in Disney World in 2018. It was Stitch with a book. And every time we see a Stitch one that isn't that one, I think it's that one.
Yeah.
So I keep buying the wrong Stitch.
It's only a small one, isn't it?
It's small and he's yeah. just reading a book. I've bought it's Stitch with a heart. I've bought Stitch with a frog. It, neither of
we've
those
have seen it in Stitch. Contemporary, in the shop in Contemporary. Yeah. Yeah, that's the very first place we go yeah. to pick out one.
One day we're going to buy the right one.
It is a nice one, yeah.
I like the frog.
No, it's a frog.
No, we've got the one with the frog.
I think we've got the frog, not... The I don't book. Know.
Is that's what like, we did. I'm pretty sure that what we saw.
We need to take a photo of what we got and get the opposite.
But that's what we keep doing. So I think he's like reading a book like this.
Yeah.
And then I saw
the fog.
I saw the one with the fog. I'm pretty sure we've got the one with the fog.
I don't know. Okay.
Okay.
But whatever, that'll be getting that one.
Yeah. So the next question is. Oh, the last question is, what is your New Year's resolution? Again, we did a goals video, but I feel like this wants us to pick like one main thing.
A standout one, okay?
Yeah.
Like mine nice and easy. Easy. Travel, exploring, adventure, call it what you will. If it's our Disney World trip, if it's somewhere else, if it's local stuff, just getting out and travel. I feel claustrophobic. Like Emma said earlier, you know, we've been locked down for a while. I want everything to be back normal. I want to go on a plane. I want to go on, you know, on holiday and just adventure. So.
I don't want to go on a plane, but you have to go on planes to get places.
I can't wait to taste that beer in the plane. That's going to taste so amazing. I can't wait.
Oh, no, I mean, I like travelling. I don't like flying. I don't actually like the travelling bit of travelling, so...
You like when you get there.
Yeah, I like when I'm there.
Yeah.
Okay, so again, I've just gone a bit loose with it. I've just kind of stolen Get Binky's entire vibe.
Okay.
And gone with, like, doing whatever makes me happy.
I like that. No, I do like that.
Yeah. I think we spend... I do as well. I spend so much time focusing on doing things for other people or, like... Do you know, like, the mundane stuff that you have to do? Mm-hmm. And I never just stop to, like, colour or...
Yeah.
Or watch something on YouTube.
Just a bit of you time.
Yeah. And, like, I've set my reading goal this year because I love reading. And for me, that's something fun to help me escape. And I've been reading a lot already this year. So, I think just doing
just
things...
Just a bit of you time.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. That's good. Yeah,
I could set my goal as like fitness or travel or whatever. Yeah. But I think just as an overall kind of emotion feeling.
Yeah, no, I get that. Like you said, it's been tough 2 years. It's time to have work on yourself and do I like that.
Anyway, if you wanted to take part in this tag, we haven't tagged anyone because we're a little bit late to the game with it.
We are.
And also we did it last year, so, but if you
I like your check-in though. Yeah. You know, it's nice to sort of do this every year and see where we are so we can look back on it every couple of years time.
Yeah, it was really helpful to actually sit and have a think about what you actually wanted for the year as well.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, so if you do want to take part though, I will leave the questions down in the description, down there.
And let us know, we're going to check it out.
Yeah, thank you so much for watching. We hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, give us a thumbs up, hit the notification bell, and we'll see you in the next one.
Absolutely. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Bye.